naughty just was the girl. At school by 16 reached her dreams, enraptured all the world by 21 in painting, so she seemed. The art world star by 25. She left it all behind. Success and popularity had proven idols up to such a mind.
The sweetheart of the academy. Alone among the men she sees.
Look at her lasciviously. And condescendingly.
Everything that bore her name, to freeze the veil of time, and woman an artist.
And an empty qualifier.
How great did her work have to be an artist without that apology, without woman artist? How great to speak for itself.
Her brush is down then for her next piece over many years to build a work and live the work in real time many years. A work to speak for itself.
Both made free of an artist. She worked the rhyme to have it shown. Her energy and artfulness would apply to build the perfect home.
And it would speak for itself.
Thank you.
darling. How are you? The place is beautiful, you know that, darling. Darling, it is beautiful, you know. Beautiful, you know that the food is everything you touch is beautiful. It's beautiful, but they don't care. I can't sell them this. Nobody remembers you. There's only so many pictures I can get of this place on Instagram. It's paintings, the paintings when you were in galleries, the pictures I could sell. That. Then they saw you, they saw us, they loved us. You. They loved you, they wanted you. It's an amazing piece. A year, two, three, the pregnancies, the births, they cared so beautiful. This can't go on any longer. I can't sell this to them. It doesn't go in a gallery. At least that can be said for the fountain. Not us, not like yours at least, no, not really. But at least it went in a gallery. At least not beautiful. But at least it went in a gallery. At least not beautiful. But something there to see in a special place, treated like work, something for people to come and look at. Brian Eno once pissed in the Duchamp fountain, had to make a special device and everything. Always inventive, Brian Eno found a way to piss in a fountain upside down. But you know all that. What I'm trying to say is they can't piss in a house, can't put it in the gallery. That's where you belong, your work, your painting, sculpture, work, so beautiful, this won't work, won't say anything. If there's no audience, no one to receive it, isn't it better to be a woman artist than no artist at all? Think about it. I'll see you soon. You're supposed to be an artist. Stop playing house.
Get the coffee. She likes it when you grind it by yourself.
Daddy's waking up, we need to
hurry up, you silly, look there.
Mummy, we made you breakfast, it's your bed, we know you like.
Porridge, lots of fresh fruit and honey, orange juice on special occasions, and lots of coffee.
A nice one from the market.
Buy the beans, grind them,
grind them by hand, that's what makes the difference.
You want to call me, you grind
them. You taught us that, you taught us that. We're sorry if it's messy, Mummy, we just wanted to say thank you.
We got you some gigs.
Because we wanted to say thank you, because we appreciate you.
We did it together.
And I reckon up, don't ruin the surprise.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. Thank you, Mommy, Mother, Mom.
We wanted to thank you. Open it, you'll like it. We think you'll like it. Open it,
we did it together.
And I reckon up, it'll be a nice surprise.
Open it, Mommy. Mom.
Open it, Mommy. Open it, please.
Happy Mother's Day, go on, open it.
I can get at this place on Instagram. It's paintings, the paintings when you were in galleries, in pictures. I could send.
Supposed to be an artist. Stop playing house.